Is that normal? Is that what people have in their basements?
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Mm-hmm.
We have to go this way.
What?
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family.
I don't think she does.
Food through here. I remember.
Okay. Through there? Okay. Oh no, Henry, I believe in you. Okay, that's very inconvenient, I must say.
There. It's there.
Yeah? What's there, Chad?
This is it.
Hello?
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! Oh, we're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
Wait, what?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
E-001. It's Grandma! Where's this Grandma? No door.
No, leave me alone!
Mia? Yeah.
Wait, eh? What the fuck? Douche canoosh? What's happening? Mia? Oh, people are scary, are they? I mean, depends on the person, I suppose. Mia? Hello? Anyone? Mia? Hello, police? Police? Guest house map. First aid medicine. Ew. Where's it coming from?
Wait!
Girl! 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 Girl!
hear her? I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Okay. I see. You just need some beauty sleep, I bet. Hello?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? You know, what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Oh, we are back in the fucking fish. What's that? Oh, wait. Oh, no, that was. Hey, Wolf. Shit, let's save. Okay. I didn't even realize. Okay, so. Oh, wait. We should be able to open this now, right? Aha! Perfect. Okay, guys, before we go get the fuse in, I need to go to the toilet real quick. I will be running some ads, so the pre-rolls will be gone, but you won't be missing anything. I'll be right back. I had an encounter with a huge ass freaking wasp. Apparently you did miss something. She's outside now though. We try. Okay. Do you guys see that? Do you guys see that? Mia? Did you fight it? Did you get good XP? No, I was guiding it outside. It's the library. Mia? Do we have power again now?
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me.
Uh-huh.
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Uh-huh.
You shouldn't have done that!
What the fuck?
It fucking hurts!
The divorce, please. It's in my eye. I need some assistance. Where do I go with this? His bathroom? Won't help me. Will it? Okay, so no help here, I guess. A hospital, maybe? You know what? That sounds reasonable. Would that be a waste to use?
I would say this game is getting out of hand, but I feel you just tell me that was a bad pun and that I needed to get a grip.
Anything? Oh, nice. Well, but yeah, that is like, this is not okay. I guess we are over it. Your ex-wife. That she did. Clingy today, Hello? I'm wounded.
Okay, fine.
Just like that. So in this one we don't have a knife, we have a fucking axe. Not using it. Oh. Oh, do we have to crouch? Jesse, you need my help shutting the love, she showed up.
Welcome to the family, son.
Zero chill, right?
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What the? Did you duct tape my hand back on?
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
What the?
Yes.
Oh, man, not again.
Get out of here, Margaret.
Again?
Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this.
No, 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 no. Ew.
Oh, shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
Oh, I'll pay that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's a son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
What the fuck?
This must be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Hi, Grandma. What the fuck, dude? Grandma, help! Does Grandma move? I think she's dead. Oh. Just like dead. Oh no, she did move. It was a tiny bit. She's just like looking at me. Close that shit. Okay. They did duct tape my handbag on, I think. I don't do anything for that. The grandma is looking at us. You will sit nicely in the future, right? My current chair sucks. So I'm really excited for that one. Thanks, Rick.
Thank you so much, guys.
Grandma? Can't open that. Pregnant with something?
Oh, I don't have my eggs.
They say, once family, always family.
Ay-ya-ya.
Ay-ya-ya. Can I lean? I wanna lean.
You can't hide from me, boy!
I've seen worse kitchens in real life. Really?
Where are you?
Be quiet, Chad, be quiet.
Oh.
Come out, come out, wherever you are!
What did you... Gotta be quiet, Chet. Gotta hear us. And the shower sandwich and picked it by the ear. Go to the other direction or something.
This is all too fun!
Is it? I'm not having fun. We must find something like a knife or something. Oh, my bunk.
Here I come.
But why? But why? Watch it. Three missing during Urbeck's trip. State authorities are asking to help locate three men who went missing during their travels to Delaware Parish from New Orleans on the 9th of this month. The missing men have been a...
Here, piggy, piggy, piggy.
Wait, it's not stopping? Oh no, this is... Peter Walken, Andrew Stickland, and Clancy Jarvis. The three produce videos for the internet and travel to... Delaware to shoot footage... for the latest production.
Ethan.
The video...
Ethan!
The videos consist mostly of the crew... What's the greatest throwing your bed and buildings not does? Ethan! Well, we got some ammo.
Where's my little Ethan?
Oh god. Can you leave? This victim is a trade streamer.
You won't be long. Why find you and kill you?
But why would you do that? I thought we were family. You said so. Your words, not mine. Jekyll! No! No! Welcome!
God damn! How am I going to replace this?
Thank you for the raid. How was your stream? What did I do? Wait.
You know I'm going to find you, right? But I do.
He really isn't the sharpest, eh? Nani? He has a niche.
Stay right there.
Well, did you see me? I'm so confused. He needs glasses for sure. Jag, eh? All right. Let's do this again. He disciplines hard, he does. Nico's hardware. collar. Okay, so there's an herb. Oh, what the? That's a shoe. Evelyn. You just calm down. Okay, so the shoe we cannot get. We can just look at it, I suppose. All right, Evelyn's shoe. Maybe we can break it with something here. This is old age.
Slip out before dinner was done? Your way. Fuck you.
Hatch key.
You gonna have to do better than that, boy.
Do I? Cause I think I'm doing pretty good. Oh god. Tea coin. Alright. He is not very good at this whole chasing business. Is he up there? Don't look like it. Oh, safe. Main house. Oi. I feel like the coin can go in there. Combine items? Oh. So we have one healing item now. Oh, I bet he was. They really stink! Oh no. By the way, guys, I don't remember if I said it on stream before, but I'm thinking, like, with the new outfit that we are doing, the Crow Queen, I feel like I should get like a really fancy rig for it, but I'm so unsure because all the fancy rigs are like super expensive. What do you guys think? Should I do like a little goal that is just like open end, and when we hit it, we get it kind of thing? Would you guys be up for that? You unlocked it? I did? What do you mean with fancy rig? Like, one of the big riggers, like the one I'm looking at, did Silver Veil's rigging, and it looks like so good. It's so bouncy and so nice. But it's also so expensive. Where's the phone? Hello? As a waitress for those people along. That's a good point. I think I'll contact him. Like, the thing is, it would be like super expensive. Is it back here? Oh yeah, it's this one. I was looking at like Kevin.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right?
Oh, it's Zoe again.
What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
That's bad, oh, Kaya.
And that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Oh, they did. Ew, they stabled it. We pretty much got it. No, the thing is, not even Rick will be able to fight us it alone. Neither will I. It starts at 2k. That's why I'm so hesitant. What was that sound? Wait, I didn't pay attention. Where are we going? Where are we going? Chat, did anyone pay attention?